It's been a year since the Caricature of Ambitions movie where I said I will sail around the world in the next 5 years. I have 4 years left, so I would like to show what I've done so far to reach the bare minimum, which is to build a paper boat, sail at least 100 kilometers in it, but raise the outcome as much as possible. I definitely haven't been lazy. I've drawn first draft on 23rd of June 2018. Made the first part of the boat frame on 16th of September. I've cut out all the frame parts in a week. But really, the work has started in December. I had removal planned for January, so I want to make as much progress as possible before that. Because I knew it would totally suspend the work. On the New Year's Eve, instead of drinking and being miserable at some stiff party, I was drinking and having lots of fun at the most fucked up place I could create at that time. In my private shipyard. Don't get me wrong, I know how it looks, and I promise the next part of work will be more organized and better filmed. As for my experience in primary school years, I was assembling a romantic Titanic or the powerful Bismarck models included in some modeling magazines, so I know what parts is the ship frame made of. When I was 10, I free-draft blueprints of Bell B-39 Ira Cobra, B-40 Warhoff, B-51 Mustang, and finally MiG-3 in order to escape from home. And I did escape from home, but I never built a full-size aircraft, so I consider that period of time as purely dreamy, which didn't end with much success. I mean, those projects have never been finished, but the passion stayed with me. Many years later, in 2018, I started in a similar way, as a complete amateur without professional tools. But that didn't stop me, and I work using everything I could in an 8 square meters room which I rented. For building, I used cardboard and paper pieces, glued together with resin. It was coming a lot very slowly, because I was cutting every layer separately and gluing it in a very small space. To weigh down the pieces, I put books and anything I had handy on them. On the New Year's Eve, I received the first blow. I lost the stern part. It's because I've never dealt with resin before, and it turned out that I mixed it incorrectly. It didn't put me off, talk, and the same night, I created a new one. By the way, that night, I asked on Instagram and Facebook stories, what should I do if I mixed the epoxy with hardener, but it isn't drying? It was seen by almost 200 people, but only one responded and said to make a new one. Radiator won't help. Yeah, I put that part on the radiator in hope it would help it dry, but I only messed up the radiator. I must have been a terrible roommate. On the first day of the new year, I laid out all the elements, took photos of them, and didn't assemble them, so I didn't really know if they would fit. I started packing everything and getting ready to move, which happened a few days later, and stopped the project for 6 months. In the last day of the year, New Year's Eve and the New Year, I was really on fire. Nothing could stop me, but the next 6 months burned me out completely. That's exactly when the Caricature of Ambitions took its shape. Don't get me wrong, but I won't describe how much life, people and my own decision have clipped my wings, and how hard it was for me to get myself together after I almost ended up on the fucking street. How I found a flat that I tried to come back to as late as possible to avoid the scam I live in with. I'm the type of person who likes to stay inside, but I was forced to spend time at work or in town just staring at people. All I cared about was the safety of the boat and to find a new place for us. I'm talking about it only to clarify the timeline of the project. I don't feel sorry for myself, I'm just mad because I wasted 6 months because of that. A year later, I can say I'm proud that I didn't abandon my goal, I didn't bury my head in the sand. Surely, I will encounter more storms on my way, but I will finish the project. Stay with me, like my Facebook and Instagram profiles, you will find interesting photos of work in progress. You can also support the project for buying stuff on my shop, that will really help me. I will not be lazy. See you later.